The Young and the Restless, Chelsea will soon face Victor's wrath, who will keep her safe. Chelsea Newman is very determined to reunite with her son, Connor. After all, she's been away from him for a long time. Right now, there is a huge roadblock standing between Chelsea and Connor. That huge roadblock happens to be the most powerful man in Genoa City, Victor Newman. Is she really able to go up against Victor Newman? Chelsea went off the rails several times this year by pulling several cons. At least she had her reasons. Chelsea could see that there was something going on between Adam and his ex-wife Sharon. Both of them had been denying that there was something between them. However, a picture of them kissing was shared with the public. We know that Chelsea had taken things too far by poisoning Ray and framing Adam for it. When Chelsea was about to go to prison, she and Victor came up with a plan. Chelsea pretended to go crazy in order to avoid prison. In this week's episode, she'll escape the hospital and her plans involve reuniting with her son. Though Chelsea's plans will not be as easy as she thought they'd be, not if Victor had anything to say about it. As we think of how Chelsea and Victor will prepare to go against each other, what we should be asking ourselves is how Adam would figure out the situation. Adam has worked hard to get into his father's good graces. So will Adam allow Victor to threaten Chelsea? Perhaps it could protect Chelsea from whatever plans her father may be cooking up. Who do you think will be victorious when the war comes to an end? We know that Chelsea has had a long career of being a con artist. As for Victor Newman, he is a very different story.